canted door until the first seen wisp of steam came lazy from under the wrapped towel's hem, and the parents' eyes met and widened. The diaper, which when they opened the towel and leaned their little boy back on the checkered cloth and unfastened the softened tabs and tried to remove it, resisted slightly with new high cries and was hot. Their baby's diaper burned their hand, and they saw where the real water had fallen and pooled and been burning their baby boy all this time while he screamed for them to help him. And they